it's Mr. Fox here. I was wondering, well, I'm having a tournament, right, coming up. It's a 1v1 tournament, and I was hoping maybe you could join it. I know a lot of people missed you the last time because you weren't able to play, and we're hoping that maybe you can come and play this next one because the Russians have been taking over everything. They've been beating everybody, and you're kind of our only chance here to maybe you could, you know, secure a win for us. But yeah. Let me know if you can play, and yeah, I'll talk to you later.
TLOU is life.
I just got a message from Gooey. He has to go to the bathroom.
Gross. Okay. Too much information, guys.
We have to wait on this match to start.
He's taking a Gooey right now.
Can I get my Russian translator to go tell Dixa in Russian that Gooey's taking a shit? Dude, hang on.
Bro's taking a mad dump right now.
Yeah, go ahead and mark them if you guys can, please. Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, do it. First down.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. See what I mean?
Ain't no way. Ain't no way he gets this. Oh, he got it. That was tight.
Got it. Oh, my God. I can't believe he got it.
Dude, that angle is fucking crazy.
So many times it happens too fast. You change your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It's deep. I am a tiger. It's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor stops his breath in the night.
fucking pub leader, all right? He's the best pub scrub we got.
Yeah, he's the
god. Oh my god, dude. No. Okay, there it is. It's over, guys.
It's over, guys. Hey, anybody think this guy's movement is enough for Gooey?
Yeah, is he gonna give him the Dixa, or is Gooey gonna 69 him? Losing a single spawn, dude. What the fuck is going on? These guys play FN, right? These guys,
yeah,
are in the league.
These guys' egos are getting shattered right now.
These guys are in the league, bro. He downed him? He got him.
I have to take a shot.
Yo, take a shot, dude. Alright. Gooey is in the bathroom again.
Again, bro?
Gooey's literally shitting on everybody and shitting at home at the same time.
Bro's eating too much.
Man, I can't believe that you've only died like once so far. That's freaking crazy. There's a lot of like super skillful players in this tournament, and like you're performing insanely high right now. Also, I had a question. What's going on with your stomach issues? Like, what did you eat? Oh yeah, that'll fuck you up for sure. But hey, listen, man, your last opponent is Game Doomker, right? And last tournament he fought like insanely well, and he got second place, only losing to I think it was the Appworms kid. So yeah, don't, you know, just be careful with that guy. He's really good, and good luck, bro.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shells and ticks in my bed, but I've come through. We are the champions. thicken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise.